Thanks to Mr. Nathan Gill.
Yeah, can we just take a moment to all appreciate Mr. Gill? Come here with us. Come here.
Step up.
As sad as this might be, this man made our band come together because we almost broke up. He was very sad. And
his cute little face, go on, look at him.
His beard at the time kept us together.
And now he's. There's not even a mustache there. I can't even see it.
Yeah, I know. I had a mustache. Sorry, I haven't got this going on.
Can you
have a little race next time?
Yeah. Right, what's the next one?
Yes!
Right, this one you should all know, and you could probably all sing along. And if you don't, I'll be unimpressed. Does anyone have a flat beach ball? While I tune my bass.
So basically one day when I came home at lunchtime,
I heard a funny noise. Yeah, is everyone ready? Everyone ready?
I'll be ready if you want me.
Are you ready?
Yeah, man.
Go for it.
Stand on these two.
If you want.
Go on, man.
I'm not ashamed of the world. I like that. Thanks, guys. Did you enjoy it?
Give it up for my boys. Got a little